Sorry?
Crowner.
You're the crowner, aren't you?
And I'm the maid queen.
You're the maid queen? Yeah. You're the star of the show then? Well, you are, aren't you?
Yeah.
You enjoying it? The thought of it? How does it happen then? So the children choose you both, didn't they?
Yeah.
Both of you?
Yeah.
All right. How does that work then?
They vote, we start off in the hall with a number, and they write down their number, their chosen number, and then we get
selected. So they see you?
Yeah. And then
they know what number you are, obviously.
Yeah, and then you get selected down to the top four, but this time it was five, and then you go around the classes, and then from there...
You go around the classes?
Yeah.
What does it say? Vote for me?
They have a sheet of our faces.
Oh, I see.
And then from there we get the top two with the most votes get picked.
The top two?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. What determines which is crowner and which is maid queen? Or is that completely separate, is it?
I don't know.
The one with the highest votes gets maid queen and the one with the second highest.
Oh, I see.
But it's normally quite close.
Normally quite close?
Yeah.
You don't bribe anybody?
No.
You don't say if you vote for me, chocolates or something like that. No?
No.
I bet you do a bit. That's great, isn't it? Have you been involved before?
Yeah, I was attendant.
You was attendant? When was that?
When I was in year three.
What year was that then?
Year three.
Oh, year three. What? Yeah. How many years ago? I don't know.
Three.
3 years ago?
Yeah.
All right. Have you been involved before, John?
No.
Oh, you're most excited, huh?
Yeah.
And you're going to tell me all about your dress now, aren't you? You're not allowed to say a word, are you?
No.
Do you like them?
Yeah.
You try them on?
Yeah.
Of course, you must have done by now. Yeah, for fitting. Yeah. You? So you like them? What colour are they? Come on. Keep crying. So what does May Queen do then, apart from... After the event, you know, after you've gone up the crown, do you do anything in particular afterwards? Or?
We go to the mayor.
Do you?
Yeah, when we walk,
After you walk out?
Everyone's seen and there. We walk to the mayor and she says hello to us.
Oh, this is before the actual procession, is it?
No, it's in the middle of it.
Yes, that's right.
And then we go off and have dinner with the mayor.
Ooh.
And have photos.
Very nice. And what about afterwards? Can you keep the dress or?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. We didn't want to ask tendon. So.
Well done. Then nothing else happens then apart from just your dinner with the. And what's the mayor like? Is it the same one as last year?
I think it changes every year.
Changes every year.
I don't know how to describe her.
How many times have you practiced then?
Every lunchtime.
Every lunchtime? Well, mm-hmm. For how long then?
We found out a term ago?
Was it? How long ago was that? All right.
And then
you've been practicing since?
Yeah.
That march is it's hard march, isn't it?
Yeah.
You know, you have to walk so slowly, don't you, in time with them. Do you like the music, or has he just got fed up with it by now, I suppose? What did Mum and Dad say then, or your parents say when you heard?
My mum and my nan were both, really happy.
I bet they were, weren't they? They weren't involved in it. When they were younger at all?
My nan, I think, was an attendant.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, but she was particularly pleased then. What about you?
My mum was she was really proud and...
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah, happy.
Oh, of course, you've been an attendant.
Yeah.
Now you're May Queen, God.
Yeah.
Star of the show again. Yeah. What about your dad, though?
He was the same, really proud and happy.
Not that interesting,
was but that, they have to walk down as well. When I was attending, it was the first year that the men walked down the middle of the town. Because it was always normally just the
Normally mums, yeah.
But he's got to do it again. And he hates the float.
being in the centre of attention.
Yeah, because he had to like decorate the float.
Oh, I see, you had to get involved then.
He was proud. He was like, oh, that's fine. And then Leanne, one of the attendants' mums, was like, we're going to rely on my dad for the float. And Dad was like, oh, I hate that thing.
Is he a carpenter or is he used to doing things?
Yeah,
like that,
he's a site manager.
Oh, right. Oh, it's no excuse then. It's going to be perfect, isn't it? What about your...
Yeah, my dad was quite happy.
Was he?
Yeah.
He's not been involved in it before, then?
No.
No, of course not. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, that's great. Thank you very much. Wish you luck on the day. Let's hope, fingers crossed, the weather's all right.
Yeah.
I looked at the forward forecast. It's just supposed to be cloudy, so... But you can do a sun dance in the time. You know. Have you danced around the maypole yet? Oh, no, you don't, do you?
We did it in year five.
Oh, you're right. And that's been practicing every day, I suppose, hasn't it?
No.
No?
No, not as much.
They don't? They must practice quite a bit.
Yeah, like once or twice a week.
Is that all? See, it always looks really complicated to me, the way they weave in and out. Something's going to go wrong. I've never seen anything go wrong there. Anyway, thank you very much. Very good luck for the day. And if you can tell the two guys to come in, that'd be great.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
You're the troublemakers, aren't you? I've been warned. And who have we here?
Billy and Sid.
Sid?
Hmm.
Billy and Sid. And yeah. What are you?
The Heralds.
The Heralds. Oh, that's right. Oh, you're the ones with swords. And... you're not going to give me a clue.
No.
Well, you're supposed to defend the May Queen, aren't you?
Sort of, I guess. We walk with her and...
If something goes wrong, somebody attacks you, you're supposed to jump in there. Is that right?
She walks and then me and Sid like are either side of her, sort of like a bodyguard.
And then, that's right. And then you have to walk backwards and forwards. And
and then round the maypole and stuff.
Oh, yeah, that's right. What do you think of the music?
Very slow.
Yeah.
you practice it,
I think. I like the beat, though.
Yeah, it's so different, isn't it, to everything else? But it's hard to walk in time with it, surely, is it? Because you've got to be so slow. Or you get used to it.
Because it's slow, I find it easier. Because if it's fast, you'll have to do it really...
Roll it on the top. Oh, I see.
So but slow, you sort of got, like, time to think about when the...
To think about it.
Thing, yeah.
Do you enjoy doing it?
Yeah.
What was the colour of your costume? I can't remember.
We can't tell you.
Keep trying. What did your parents say when they found out?
They were just really happy.
I bet. Anybody in particular?
Oh, my aunt gave me 20 quid.
Really?
Yeah.
Goodness me. So what did you say to your mum then? Where's mine?
My mum was at work and we got to call people, so I called my aunt.
You know from school, didn't you?
Yeah. And then my mum and my dad were at work, so then I just thought I should call my aunt.
Yeah. And she said straight away, I'll give you 20 quid.
Well, she already said that if I
did
get
she?
It.
Yeah. All right. Well, there you go. You didn't get any bribery? No. What do your parents say then?
They were very happy, but my mum said she had to get a new dress.
Well, she never left it, but she wanted to. It's a good excuse, isn't it, I suppose? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
She's looking forward to walking down the road then, is she?
Don't know.
With all the other mums.
Well, Sid's mum has done it before, hasn't she?
Yeah. Oh, has she?
Yeah, my sister. Last year.
She was an attendant last year.
She was an attendant, was she?
Yeah, last year.
All right. So you know more what to do then, what?
Yeah.
How often have you been practicing then?
Oh, we practice
every day
except Mondays, which is our day off. We do it for like 20 to half an hour.
And gosh, that's
in our
lot, isn't it? Every day.
Yeah.
Now, how many weeks did you have to do that? Only roughly. About a month or so? Or?
Like 2 months or something.
Oh, really?
Probably.
Around that, yeah.
Well, you must know it inside out by now, right?
Yeah. But it's just getting every little detail right, like how to turn correctly.
Yeah, of course, that is complicated, isn't it? Especially when you have to turn somebody up at the maypole, don't you?
Yeah.
You have to take every attendant, don't you?
Yeah.
Backwards
and
forwards.
So we take
the twist.
Yeah, we take the May Queen up and she sits down. Then we go back and get the first attendants and the second and the third and the fourth. And then we get the crowner off and then the May Queen gets crowned.
You've got quite an important role you used to then, haven't you, really? Yeah. So how big is your sword then?
No comment.
You're very good, aren't you? It's sworn to secrecy.
Yeah.
So you're both parents then are excited?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What about your dad as well?
Not really.
Whatever.
He had to pay for my mum's new dress. So.
And my dad don't really want to do the walk, but I
made... Yeah, because they walk up as well.
Yeah. My mum and Sid's mum are going to be walking like next to each other.
Yeah.
And then my dad and Sid's dad are going to be walking next to each other, so...
They'll probably be in the pub half an hour before, I would imagine.
Probably. They might fall over.
Get the courage to walk up there. They probably don't like being the centre of attention, I suppose.
No. Dad has to get a new suit sort of thing.
Oh, right.
Yeah, my dad needs to get a new suit.
Did he?
Yeah. Well, he wants to anyway.
He wants to. Oh, that's a good excuse, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you very much, you two. I wish you luck on the day. I'm sure everything's going to go right. Just keep your fingers crossed about the weather.
Yeah.
Do a sun dance or something like that in between time.
Ancient ritual.
Yeah, why not? But I looked at the forecast, but it's right, especially cloudy, that's all. So fingers crossed.
Hopefully it's not rainy.
So you're not going to tell me about your soul, then?
No.
No. Thanks again. Can you tell the two girls that may be inside?
Yeah, we'll get the first load of attendants first.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
That's great. Well done, and thank you very much, and look forward to seeing you on the big day.
Yeah.
I'll be even right in front of you with the camera all the time. Thanks again.
That's right.
All the best. All right?
Yeah.
Bye then.
We'll go get the first load of attendants.
If you could.
Yes.
Hello. This is Willow. This is Libby.
Willow? Libby? Can you say something? They're lovely names. How are you, alright?
Yeah.
Getting excited?
Yeah.
And what are you going to be? The attendants, are you? And what colour is your dress?
Can't tell you.
Well done. I'm trying to trick you, so I'm trying to... It's a big secret, isn't it? Do you like the dress? You can say that, whether you like it or not. Can't you? Do you like it?
Yeah.
A lot?
Yeah.
Can you keep them afterwards? After them?
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay. So what do your parents say then when you told them you were going to be an attendant? Were they very happy?
Mummy cried.
Sorry?
Mummy cried.
Mummy cried? I bet she did. I bet she did. What about you? Did your mummy get excited? She did. I bet you were more excited than her, though, weren't you? It's quite an honour, isn't it, to be chosen? Have all the... How does it work, then? How are you chosen?
So you sign up, and then they'll put your name in the hat.
Oh, drawn out of a hat?
Yeah, and they'll pick a name out of the hat, and whoever it is, they'll come into school and say.
God, you're very lucky then, aren't you? Out of all the people in the hat. What did you say when they chose your name? Excited?
Yeah, really excited.
Couldn't believe it.
I couldn't believe it.
How often have you been practicing then? Very often?
Yeah, we've been practicing a lot.
Have you?
Probably since we've been chosen.
And what about the music? Do you like the music?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
It's a little bit different, isn't it? You have to walk so slowly. Well, I suppose it's a good thing walking slowly. At least you've got plenty of time to think about it, haven't you?
Yeah.
So mum and dad going to be there? Or
yeah.
On the day? Oh, good.
Yeah. The mums have got a walk.
Yes, that's right. Yeah. Is your mum looking forward to walking there in the middle?
My mum definitely is.
I bet she is. Yeah.
She just wants to get that part done.
I bet she wants to get another dress as well, does she? What about your dad? Was he?
I think what they do is they like. I think they stand to the side and then come and see.
Oh, no, they used to, but I may be wrong, but I thought somebody said they also have to walk down the middle as well, then. Which most dads wouldn't want to do that. Anyway, we'll see it on the day, I'm sure. But you like the dress, that's the main thing. And you're not going to tell me a thing about it, are you? Good, good for you. Are you going to tell me? Sworn to secrecy. Anyway, thank you very much. I'm glad to see you, and very good luck for the day. And let's hope the sun shines on the day. Can you do a sun dance? You just dance up and down, spin around three times, and then back three times, and it makes the sunshine. Do you want to try it now? Anyway, thanks very much, and we'll see you next time. I'll see you on the day. I'll be the man with the camera looking at you. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you again. If you'd like to go out and enjoy your lunch.
Okay, well done, girls.
So, hello.
We've got Millie with the bunches.
Who?
Millie with the bunches, Faye with the ponytail.
Bush of the bunches. I know, wasn't I joking? Millie and, sorry, I didn't get
Faye.
But lovely names, aren't they? Anyway, you excited about the big day?
Yeah.
When did you know? It was some time ago, was it?
I think so. I can't remember what it was.
You can't remember? I understand your names are picked out of a hat, is that correct?
Yeah.
I bet that must be exciting. You're so lucky, aren't you? All the names that go in. Do every child name, every girl name goes in the hat then, or just the people who want to do it?
Just the people who want to do it.
Oh, really?
And then we got picked.
Well, you must have been pleased when you heard. Have you seen the dress?
Yeah.
You going to tell me all about it? Why is that?
Because we're not allowed to tell
you. I know. You like it anyway?
Yeah.
Good. And you like the procession? Walking up and down, do you?
Yeah.
You do? Because you've been practicing quite a bit, so I understand. Is that right?
Yeah.
Is it hard work, walking up and down?
Yes.
It is? Because it's a very slow march, isn't it? Mm-hmm. But you like the music?
Yeah.
And what did Mum and Dad say when you told them?
I called Mum, she was so happy.
She was happy?
Yeah.
I should think so. What about your dad?
I waited until I got home to tell my dad.
Sorry, I didn't hear you.
I waited until I went home to
tell my dad. Oh, yes, of course, you ring up from here, didn't you, to let them know. But she was really pleased on the phone. Mm-hmm. Has she been involved in before? Have you had a sister or brothers that have been involved in it before?
No, Leah and Abby haven't done attendance.
Right. And what about your mum and dad? Do you like it?
Yeah. My sister was attendant when she was younger.
Was she attendant as well? Gosh.
And she was a crowner.
And a crowner? Goodness. So she was an attendant and a crowner?
Yeah.
Goodness me. So you're going to be a crowner next time, are you? That's more difficult, isn't it? To become, I suppose. So, you're looking forward to the big day. You're not going to tell me anything about your dress at all. You sure? And your mum and dad was very excited. Is she going to buy a new dress?
My mum already has a dress.
She already has one, has she? And your dad's going to get a new suit?
He already has one.
He already had one. Oh, good. No, it's just other. Children said, oh, he's got to buy a new suit now. Is your dad looking forward to walking up and down as well?
No.
I didn't think he would be. What about yours?
My mum went shopping, but then she couldn't find anything.
She couldn't find anything? What, nothing to wear? Oh, that's the best excuse, isn't it? I'll have to buy a new one. What about your dad? Does he like looking?
He's just going to wear his mum's suit, what he always does.
Sorry?
He's just going to wear his mum's suit, what he always has.
All right. So what's the weather going to be like on the big day, I wonder?
I don't know. I hope it's sunny.
Hopefully it's going to be... So even if it's pouring rain, you still do the same thing, don't you? Obviously it'd be nicer if it's sunny. Do you know how to do a sun dance? No? You don't. You dance three times in a setup. You dance up and down, spin around three times one way, and three times the other way, and that makes the sun shine. You want to try it? You want to try it now? You're looking at me all funny. Of course I'm joking. It's not serious. But the forecast is supposed to be cloudy, not sunny, so... But you never know, it could be a lovely day. Let's hope so. Anyway, thank you very much. Very good luck for the day. And I'll be the man with the camera looking at you on the day. I'll see you then. Okay? Enjoy your lunch. Bye.
Bye.
I'll go and get your final two now.
You're the troublemaker then, aren't you? Doctor's the troublemaker or Martha? She is she? Why? What sort of trouble you got yourself into then? Or you just like making trouble? Anyway, are you looking forward to the big day?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I bet you are. And you're going to tell me
it's
all
about it? It's only this Thursday.
Sorry?
It's this Thursday.
Yeah, I know. It won't be long, will it? It's less than a week now. Mm-hmm. After all that practicing, mm-hmm. You must be looking forward to it.
Yeah.
You going to tell me all about your dress?
Mm-hmm. No.
Quite right as well. Do you like the dresses?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. That's the main thing. And you, what about the procession? Do you like the march up and down?
Yeah.
You do? You like the music?
Yeah.
You do?
It's got a beat.
Yeah, it's got a distinct beat, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. It's not too fast, is it? So you've got plenty of time to think about it.
Yeah.
Do you think you like the idea of walking down Torrington High Street then? Everybody going, whee!
Yeah.
You do a practice down the night before, don't you?
We practice at lunch, after when we've eaten all of our lunch.
All right. What, you do that today as well, do you?
Not today, because we've done it today.
Right. But otherwise you practice every day?
Yeah.
And what
Except
about on...
Except from Mondays.
Don't you practice in the night before in the High Street, or have I got that wrong?
I don't know.
All right, okay. Anyway, what did Mum and Dad say when you told them? Excited?
My mum was crying on the phone.
Was she?
Yeah. My mum works here, so we went over to her class.
Oh, she works here, does she?
Yeah, instead of on the phone.
I bet she was excited.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What about your dad?
He was excited as well.
My dad wasn't even on the phone.
He wasn't on the phone, no. He had to wait till you got home, I suppose.
Yeah.
I had to wait until I got home to tell my dad.
So your mum said, I've got to get a new dress, did she? Perhaps, or...
No,
I've got nothing to wear.
I told my mum that I got my own dress.
Oh, right. Can you keep the dress afterwards?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Okay. Is it something you could wear walking down the street then? You're not telling me, are you? Anyway, so you're looking forward to it, and you're very lucky to be picked out the hat though, weren't you?
Yeah.
And somebody just told me how it's picked. That everybody who wants to be an attendant goes into a hat, is that right?
Yeah.
And then you get picked out?
It's like a little post-it note. It's like when you put your envelopes in.
Yeah.
With an envelope, she wrote the names down.
And then she read them out.
So somebody, who actually picks them out of the hat?
The mayor.
Oh, the mayor does it, all right. Oh, but you couldn't believe it when they called out your name, could you?
No. I thought I wasn't going to get picked.
You thought you wasn't going to?
Yeah.
What made you say that? You just thought, oh well, I'm not lucky like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, you are, aren't you? Very lucky. Mm-hmm. So you're aiming to be the crown or May Queen next year?
I would really want to be the May Queen next year.
You would like to?
Yeah.
Well, you'd have to go and bribe everybody with chocolates or something, wouldn't you? Say, vote for me.
Frankie is the May Queen.
Yes, I saw her earlier. Yeah.
And Sid and Billy are the
heralds,
and then Jemima is the crowner.
Yeah. That's quite a big job, isn't it, being the crowner?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You don't want to drop it.
No.
Because you have to carry the crown all the way down the high street.
Yeah, Jemima's going to hold a pillow with it on.
And it's harder because it might fall off.
That's what I'm thinking, yeah.
Yeah, and Jemima, when we practice, she comes out in like a very long skirt down to her feet. And it feels like she's going to fall over.
Right. And on Frankie, it's like down there.
Oh, you tell me a bit about the dress now, are you?
No, this is when we practice.
Oh, when you
practice. They have a skirt.
They have a long skirt on that.
Right.
Too.
Just so you get used to it, yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Has anybody tripped off? Have they dropped the crown yet?
No.
Really?
We don't even use a crown for practice.
You don't?
No. We just use like somebody's headband, like Faye's sometimes, and Jemima's head.
Right.
Hairband, she has this little, like...
Scrunchie?
Yeah.
Right. By the way, I like your bow.
Thank you.
Did you do that yourself?
No. It's a, like, a JoJo bow.
It's a what?
Hairband.
Oh, right. It looks really nice. I like that.
Thank you.
I can't believe you're a troublemaker, you know? You look so sweet. But she is, though, is she not? She's a troublemaker. What, in class?
No.
I'm not in her class, I'm in Mrs. Stevens' class.
Oh, I see. No, meaning she's a troublemaker in a class, is she?
Mm.
You don't look like a troublemaker.
I'm a troublemaker at home.
Are you?
At home, I am.
Well, you can do what you like when you're home until Mummy says no.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, you're looking forward to the big day. Let's hope the sun shines.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And I'm looking forward for the carnival.
Yes, of course, that's on Saturday.
It's on Saturday, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's quite a big thing.
This Saturday or next Saturday?
Next Saturday,
yeah.
It's after.
Not this Saturday. It's always after.
It's always after.
The May Queen, isn't it? Thank you very much. Can you do a sun dance sometime for me, just make sure the weather's okay?
Yeah.
Do you know what that is?
No.
You jump up, dance up and down, and then you spin three times one way, then three times the other way while you're dancing up and down. It makes sunshine.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to try?
No.
Anyway, let's keep our fingers crossed, let's hope the weather's okay for you. Very nice to meet you. And I'll see you on the big day, because I like the camera looking at you. Thanks again. Go and enjoy your lunch. And
we've already had our lunch.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, go and enjoy the rest of your time.
So, you've got Kenzie, first one in.
Kenzie
and Alicia. Now, Alicia is the most naughty one of all, I think. I think most definitely.
She looks so sweet.
I know.
You both do. You can't be troublemakers, surely.
They're all lovely girls.
Okay, we can do it.
Okay. Looking forward to the big day?
Yeah.
I bet. How long ago was it you were chosen? Some time ago now, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And out of a hat? Was it Paulette? Your name was Paulette, right?
Yeah.
You must have been really excited then, didn't you? Couldn't believe it. What did Mum and Dad say? Because you ring up people, didn't you, from here?
My whole family cried.
Did they really? They all cried. Whoopee! We're looking forward to being there on the day to see you, I bet. Yeah. And what about yours?
Well, my mum was just so happy.
Can you speak up a little bit, sorry?
My mum was just so happy.
I bet she was, yes. Did she say, oh, I've got to buy a new dress now, or something like that? Or,
yeah.
She was alright. What about Dan? Did he? Was he happy?
Yeah.
He was. Because he has to walk up and down as well now, doesn't he? They never used to, but now dads have to walk up as well. I bet he's not looking forward to that. What did your dad say? Anything particularly? Just.
He
didn't cry as well, did he? I bet he did. Has anybody in your family done anything like it before?
No. I think no. My nan has.
Oh, really?
No.
But you're the first one then?
Yeah.
Oh, they must be so proud of you both, don't they? You're going to tell me all about your dress now, are you?
No.
I keep trying, nobody tells me anything. Do you like it?
Yeah.
You do? That's the main thing, isn't it? And you practice it nearly every day?
Yeah, except for Mondays.
Except for Mondays? You don't practice on Monday? Why is that? Yeah. Oh, I see. I should be noticing, should I? But you like the music and the march?
Yeah.
That's quite slow, isn't it? So whereabouts are you in the order of the attendance then?
We're third. Yeah, we're third. Second.
You're where?
Second to last. Yes. Second to last.
I always think it's harder to be in the middle because you've got to watch in front of you all the time, haven't you?
Yeah.
Keeping step with them.
I really wanted to be at the front.
In the front? What, to hold the train?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you can always nudge him out of the way, can't you? Who dictates the order? Does the teacher say what order you're going to be in, or does it depend? Or don't you know?
We just stay in our orders. What we are in.
But I mean, who chooses the order?
Our teacher.
The teachers, I see. Does it depend on how tall you are, or?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. So they, otherwise you'd be up and down like that, I suppose. So you're not going to tell me anything about your dress, son?
No.
No, nothing at all. I heard from somebody that somebody's been whispering what it is. I haven't heard, but. It's nice when it's a secret, though, isn't it? So when were your mum and dad see them for the first time then? Did they see them before?
I think they see them on the Wednesday before.
The day before. Right. Is that when you have a fitting then, I suppose, is it?
On Saturday we do.
On this Saturday?
It's our last fitting.
The last fitting. And then on the Wednesday night, you actually put it on to try.
Yeah.
Mm. And they have no idea what it's like. You haven't told them? I bet you have. You haven't even told them what colour? Well done, yeah. That's a big secret to keep, isn't it? Anyway, you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Good. And I'll see you on the day, because I'll be the man with the camera pointing at, looking at you. And you better see yourself on DVD afterwards, won't you? I'm looking forward to seeing it as well. I'm dying to know what the colour of the dress is. Nobody's going to tell me. Anyway, thank you very much. I look forward to seeing you on the day. And let's hope the sun shines. Okay? Have you had lunch yet?
We've had lunch.
Go and enjoy yourself then. Before the school starts again. I still can't believe you're both troublemakers, you know, you don't look it at all. I'll find out some more later. Thank you again. See you later. See you on the big day. Bye.
nation. The right worshipful, the mayor of this town, doth give you all notice that there is a free fair to be kept this day within the town of Great Torrington. During the time of which fair, Madam Mayor of this town, in the Queen Majesty's name, doth strictly charge and command all and every persons and person whatsoever to observe and keep the peace of the kingdom.
Hooray! Attention! By the left, quick march!
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.